Someone knocked on my door today. I answered. It was Opportuno, an old friend. His knuckles were bleeding. I asked him why, and he said it was because I wouldn't answer. He had been to my doorstep far too many times to remember. I told him that he was no longer needed. I had found my atonement. As he walked away, I asked him how long it would be until I saw him again. He stopped. And as he slowly turned his head, he smiled and turned to go.
This isn't something you can give up on. Something you have to want, something to earn, something you have to fight for.
I'm not ready for this. I'm not ready to lose you.
I've seen many battles in my life, but none will compare to the ones we're about to face.
Don't ever stop believing. Don't you ever stop believing in us.
Now is the time when we rise together to rid ourselves of these torments.
I don't know what you think you can accomplish with this. Nothing! This is nothing!
Can't you see what your selfishness is doing?
It's not as easy as you thought it was, is it? Welcome to the real world.